The transfer window is into the final 2 weeks, with sides getting desperate to land their targets and give their stuttering start to the season a boost, while Liverpool are standing firm and resisting offers north of £100 million for their Brazilian magician Felipe Coutinho. Tottenham are finally doing business. Spurs have landed Davinson Sanchez for £36 million and look set to go in for another centre-back in Juan Foyth. Chelsea are still active, too, and want to move for a wing-back and centre midfielder as cover, with Antonio Conte desperate for reinforcements after a dreadful opening day defeat to Burnley. Barcelona's targets are not limited to Coutinho either. The Blaugrana are keen to part with more than £100 million for Ousmane Dembélé, with the France international suspended by Borussia Dortmund in recent weeks. Burnley, too, could make a big splash as they look for an Andre Gray replacement. Leeds striker Chris Wood could be the one they turn to. City keen on £20 million gives them. Manchester City boss Pep Guardiola will launch a £20 million bid for Middlesbrough defender Ben Gibson if he fails to land former Manchester United star Johnny Evans. West Brom have so far knocked back an £18 million offer for the Northern Ireland international and are holding out for £30 million. City aren't prepared to go that high, and if the Baggies refuse to budge on their asking price for the Hawthorns skipper, Guardiola will fix Burroughs Gibson in his sights. Ironically, the 24-year-old, who has been part of Gareth Southgate's England squad, is on West Brom's shopping list, and manager Tony Pulis has had two bids turned down by the Championship club. Borough chairman Steve Gibson, who is the player's uncle, would love to keep his nephew on T's side, but knows that it would be more difficult if a club like title-chasing Manchester City come calling. Guardiola is anxious to bring in a British player to help his squad conform to Premier League rules, which insist that clubs contain a homegrown players. Atletico to bid £50 million for Costa. Atletico Madrid are reportedly ready to bid £50 million for Diego Costa. The Spanish side are under a transfer embargo, so Costa would not be able to play for them until January, but they are nonetheless keen to bring him back to Spain. Costa says he only wants to join Atletico, and the Mail on Sunday are now reporting that wish is edging closer to becoming a reality report. Real Madrid reject Juve approach for Cavani. Spanish newspaper has reported yesterday that Juventus made a staggering €75 million offer for former Inter Milan midfield Matteo Cavani. The same paper reports this morning, however, that Real rejected that offer and have no interest in selling the Croatian. Cavani is still only 23 years old, and it is understood he is still very much part of Zidane's plans. Newcastle pondering sensational suit for Jordy. West Ham striker Andy Carroll. Newcastle boss Rafa Benitez is considering a sensational suit for Jordy boy Andy Carroll. The £130,000 a week West Ham striker has emerged as an option for his old club, with an emotional season-long loan on the cards, and in a double raid on London. Benitez could take Arsenal midfielder Jack Wilshere, who will be allowed to leave Arsenal this summer, on loan as well. But it is a move for Carroll 6 years after he left the club, which will really appeal to the Gallagher faithful. Everton interested in signing Wantaway. Chelsea striker Diego Costa on loan. Everton interested in loaning Chelsea outcast Diego Costa. Ronald Koeman confirmed this week that he would be open to taking the stroppy Brazilian to Goodison Park. Mirror Sport understands that Koeman has been canvassing opinion behind the scenes among his staff as to whether it is worth taking a punt on the striker. Costa is currently in a standoff with the Premier League champions and their little chance of boss Antonio Conte accepting him back into the fold. He wants to join Atletico Madrid, a switch that cannot take place until January because of the transfer embargo in place at the Spanish club. Arsenal, Liverpool dealt blow in Serie race. Arsenal and Liverpool fans' hopes of seeing Gene Seri lining up for their side have been dealt a blow with the news he is close to joining Barcelona. Report Football London. Arsene Wenger is a long-term admirer of the Nice star, and informal talks have taken place this summer between the Gunners and the League One club. But no bid has been made, with Arsenal reluctant to meet Sarri's £33 million release clause. Liverpool have also been eyeing the 26-year-old, with recent reports suggesting Jurgen Klopp was about to make his move in a bid to land the sought-after midfielder. Barcelona were linked earlier in the window, but their interest looked to have cooled after they landed former Spurs midfielder Paulinho from Chinese side Guangzhou Evergrande. Reports in Spain, however, claim that the La Liga giants have rekindled their interest as they look to respond following their heavy Super Cup defeat to Rinto rivals Real Madrid. Coutinho was their main target, but Liverpool are refusing to part with the Brazilian playmaker, and El Mundo Deportivo now claim that Barcelona have stepped up negotiations with Nice over Sarri and a deal could be completed in the coming days. Arsenal offer Jack Wilshere to Milan. AC Milan are considering a surprise move for Arsenal. Midfielder Jack Wilshere. The midfielder is back fit but appears away off the Gunners' first team this season. He spent last term on loan at Bournemouth and Milan are now considering a spell. Corriere dello Sport claims Arsenal offered Wilshere to Milan, with his current deal set to expire next summer. Will he make the move? Ivan Perisic ready to snub Manchester United move. Ivan Perisic is ready to end speculation over his future and sign a new deal with Inter. That's according to Premium Sport, who suggest Perisic will snub a move to Manchester United. The Croatian has been linked with a move to Old Trafford all summer, although United haven't followed up their interest as yet. Jose Mourinho wanted to add a fourth new signing in wide positions, but it appears Perisic won't be on his way. A blow for the Red Devils. Manchester City ready to offer £70 million British to prize Alexis Sanchez away from Arsenal. Manchester City are ready to offer a staggering £70 million British to snatch Alexis Sanchez before the transfer window slams shut. Pep Guardiola and his Etihad bosses will pursue Arsenal star Sanchez right until the 11 p.m. deadline on August 31st in the hope the Gunners will sell their Chilean attacker. Sanchez is in the final year of his contract and will walk away for nothing before the 2018 World Cup in Russia next June. But despite missing out on a huge windfall, Emirates boss Arsene Wenger still remains adamant they will hold Sanchez until the last day of his contract while they try to tempt him into signing a new £300,000 a week deal. QPR lining up move for David Wheeler. QPR are lining up a deal for Exeter City winger David Wheeler. The 26-year-old has made a big impact over the past 12 months and a host of clubs are keen. Now Championship Rangers are ready to meet the League Two Grecian's £500,000 asking price. Sell Tottenham want Kieran Tierney to replace Danny Rose. Spurs are preparing for life after Danny Rose. By spying on Celtic's Kieran Tierney, the young left-back has been a revelation since breaking into Brendan Rodgers' sight as a teenager, and the North Londoner sent one of their top scouts to see what all the fuss was about. The move sends a message that Daniel Levy is willing to do without Rose following his public outburst on the club's transfer policy. Rose was quickly slapped back into line by manager Mauricio Pochettino, but the surest sign that the club will listen to late offers for the England international comes as they dispatched one of their main men to view 20-year-old Tierney against Astana in midweek. Celtic romped to a 5-goal victory and Tierney could leave Rodgers with a major headache should the former Liverpool chief be confronted with a late bid. West Ham aiming to sign Vrzegorz Krychowiak. West Ham will turn their attention to Paris Saint-Germain midfielder Vrzegorz Krychowiak. If they fail to get the deal done for William Carvalho, the Hammers are struggling in talks over Carvalho with Sporting Lisbon, and PSG will let Krychowiak go on loan. Premier League trio fancy Bobby Reid. Bristol City's Bobby Reid has appeared on the radar of Leicester, Everton and Middlesbrough. The 24-year-old attacking midfielder has bagged 4 goals in 3 games, and now the League Two Robins are worried that they could lose him before the end of the transfer window this month. Southampton striker Sam Gallagher on the move. Sam Gallagher will be on the move this week, but the destination of his new club is still up for grabs. Southampton striker is being chased by a host of admirers in the Championship. The Saints are willing to sanction a loan deal, but there appears to be stumbling blocks with several of his potential moves. Aston Villa, Derby County, Wolves and Birmingham are all keen on the strapping 6'4" tall striker, but it is not yet cut and dried over where the 21-year-old will end up. Villa have a glut of strikers at their disposal and the Saints are worried the forward will not receive sufficient game time at Villa Park, particularly when last season's top scorer Jonathan Kadjia returns from injury. At Pride Park, Gary Rowett would like to buy the forward, but that is a non-starter as far as his parent club is concerned, and the Rams are unwilling to agree to a clause that allows Gallagher to be recalled in the new year, which is proving a difficult issue to resolve.
Please subscribe and like this channel. Do not forget to click the bell for updates.